Here's a look at all the new cosmetics added with today's update.